In 1978, a baffling and tragic event occurred known as the Yuba County Five disappearance. After attending a basketball game in California's Yuba County, five young men with intellectual disabilities vanished without a trace. Their abandoned car was found, and months later, their bodies were discovered miles away in a remote forest. The circumstances of how they got there and what led to their deaths remain enigmatic, shrouding the case in an unsettling veil of mystery.